In 7:30. Well, let's go stop here for a minute and look her on.
Well, I can think of a worse place to spend a Sunday than a cemetery. You know what I mean?
Let's go stop here.
You know, I don't know. I'm kind of flipped out, you know. I don't know what to tell you. But I'll tell you, the worst place I could think of to spend a Sunday is a Weasel Film Festival. Look at this. What is this garbage? I don't even know what I'm holding in my hand. Can you tell me what we're doing here?
We're having a picnic.
Oh, come on now. I drove up here and I had a 12-pack of beer and we're just lollygagging through a cemetery, right?
Hey, sounds like Glenn Miller on the...
Forget it. It was Glenn Miller after all. That's what I thought. Hey, wait for me, man. I'm getting behind. Well, let's see. I think it was about 3 centimeters to the left. I can't remember. Can you?
You're right down here.
No, it can't be below us. It must be ahead somewhere. I thought these memory gardens did away with bushes and trees. Ah, there it is. Ah, here it is. Here you go, Mother. Here's your El Cheapo wreath. This is really something else. You know, I helped polish this styrofoam pyroethylene plastic for you. Huh. Oh, pretty nice.
Make sure it's standing now.
Yeah, it's all right.
Let's go sit down and pray over prayer.
It's close enough for government work. Come on, man, let's go. A daylight's a-wasting.